This is Clark Griffith. He was a professional baseball player, manager, and team owner. He lived between 1869 and 1955.